desk and help me out in the kitchen, okay? Now's your chance. I'm preparing dinner.
Mom, can you wait 1 minute, please?
We just love this new quiz show.
Our first category is the 1940s.
Oh, my time.
Yeah, the oldie days.
Our subject is westerns, and the question is, if you are so smart, which cowboy star wore 2 six-shooters backwards and claimed to be a peaceable man?
Oh, that's Cliff's favorite. Oh, yes, okay. That's Tex Ritter. No, Buck. Buck Jones.
No, Wild Bill Elliott.
Time's up. If you were so smart, you would have said Wild Bill Elliott.
How does she know that?
She's just smart.
Next category of music. And the question is, if you're so smart, what hit song was attributed to a man with a foot problem?
Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue. It's,
Flat Foot Fleet.
No, baby, please don't do that. You're confused. It's, I can't love you because your feet's too big.
No. Flat Foot Fleet.
All right.
Time's up again. If you're so smart, you would have answered Flatfoot Blue Jean.
Spooky mom, isn't it?
Yes, it is. What are you two up to?
Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
Here's our nothing.
Getting up the set. Gotcha.